particular village, and she's now become the object of their, their fear and their mistrust. And so they round her up and they take her to Gallows Hill. And there's quite a few Gallows Hills in Dorset. She looks up, and at the top of this hill, she sees a hangman tying his noose, or starting to tie his noose. And it begins with a double bite of rope, a double loop of rope, around which he begins to make the turns that create that distinctive shape. And there's no set number of turns you've got to have in a hangman's noose.
In case you were wondering.
In case, yes. But 13 was said to be reserved for somebody who had done something particularly unpleasant, particularly evil. And so this is her fate. And either side of this track are the people of the village, and they're jeering at her, but amongst them are the people that she's helped over the years. So the chap whose arthritis she's helped to eat, so the boy whose fever she broke the previous winter, the woman with the child she helped to bring into the world. And she reflects on how fast her fortunes have changed. So this is called 13 Turns.
You fancy being the pitchfork frenzy mob, you can say. 13 turns, now make it tight across something.
We've changed the order of the set list. You should have seen the song that we were going to play. You might get that one later. We'll just let the urge to slit your wrists kind of fade away.
We are happy people, actually, as a general rule,
despite very much. Take away their ills, their pain. But now they walk to Gallows Hill to see me hanging wind and rain. That woman with the bright blue eyes, hate and fear upon her face. I helped her birth her own son. She clutches now in fierce embrace. Take her to the gallows hill, the mud and rain and evening chill. Fold the rope with double bite, 13 turns, now make it tight. Walk her barefoot up the track, below the storm clouds swelling black. Fold the rope with double bite, 13 turns, now make it tight. Thank you. Thank you.